Come on, move, move. We're gonna fight his disease, come on.
I might be late tonight. I want to finish writing. Why do you live like this? How can you be so dirty? Are you sick? That's why you can't have a job.
Just give me some money, mate.
And I'm gonna help you.
Really?
And you won't need money anymore.
Is that alright, mate?
Come, I'm gonna tell you something.
Yeah?
Come. To work in order to earn money. If I don't earn any money, I won't be able to pay the doctor's fees or get any more medicine. And if you keep on looking at me like that, I can't get anything done. I'm sick. He was wasting his life. I don't have long to live. I want to spend this time writing of what I know about the world, what it's like to be an ordinary healthy man, going to the market under the green and gold shade of the plant trees, past cafes where lovers, we imagine the happy, sit on a pink and black umbrellas, feeling the warm wind of the sea, the treacherous sea. About human indifference and cruelty and stupidity. About the way people devour one another or poison one another. About the importance of